forged this image with me, too.
Well, yeah, I sort of built it on myself. Well, it looks pretty cool. I don't want to figure it all out because what for?
60,000.
You know, I don't know what a signature looks like. I'm going to go call him and see if I can get a hold of him. I'm down here to take a look at it.
Okay.
So I'm going to go.
Thank you. Both Peter and myself wanted you all to be the speaker. I had this idea to this guest. I drew four turtles with some different weapons and said, this is the dumbest thing we've ever seen.
First printing?
Yes, definitely first printing.
So what's the first printing?
Range, you know, all over the map, twice as
high. Yeah, no idea what it's worth.
No idea what it's worth.
Great. But it's legit. That's your signature.
Yes.
Sometimes I have a lot of people with other things. But if I'm a little guy, I'll take a look at it. I'm sure this guy can.
But the experts say, knowing that Kevin said it was a first edition.
Yes, but what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to take a look at it first. I don't know how you kept your listing down for so long. I don't know if you had it in some weird room.
So how much more would this bring up over the 9-6?
I'm such a word that I don't know what it is.
Oh no, the market goes back to the market. Here are the three things I would say. First, give yourself permission to make more mistakes. Most of my success is coming from failures. Second,
నీలాంటి చెల్లి లేక నేను పని నేర్చుకున్నాను.
అన్ని పువ్వులు రెడ్ మనం తీసుకొస్తుందమ్మా.